What is up, everyone? Today I am playing part 3 of God of War Ragnarok. I'm not going to be talking to this one, I'm just going to be playing, so yeah, let's get going.
Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
but it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Watch your
eyes! You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Anything illuminating?
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Red Snake!
That dock's still inaccessible. Perhaps we can do something about that from up here.
Maybe that dock can lead us into town. Let's get back to the boat.
spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made?
No.
I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
Still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
steel must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
I see something. Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.
There! You're free! A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
This creature, the mining rigs, they're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it. On, you great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Okay, what other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? There was Groa, of course.
The Knowledge Keeper and Prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream. Ah, but enough of that for now.
We going to Durland's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes.
What is it, Lemire?
That's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could... go back? Rewrite your own past. Make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Should we get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir god?
Enough. We will continue later.
We're looking for Durland?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get... You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come on. Come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Best of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him? It seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Darylun helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight them.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. You can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Darylun's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Go.
deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
I think I see something. Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Oh!
That one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Isn't that directly from the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Hopefully that's it. Wait, I meant my life. Hopefully that's it. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. We need some special equipment to use this.
I don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Thor could... Uh-oh.
Said it, little brother.
This place is incredible.
Yeah.
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone.
I think I see a passage. If we can get through this ore.
So, quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from...
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling. Through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
is cooperative in large scare quotes.
I'd be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
That was close. Try again. I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden trucks. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? That huge crane's moving this way. I think this is it. This is the mine. Move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Current instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
Oh. And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate the maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic.
strike true. Want something in particular? Poor souls. Fighting the Ace here is a thankless job, as you well know. Artifacts like these make you proud to be a dwarf. Whatever you need, I'll create. I am, as always, at your service. Look, there's a door just across this gap. The gear could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? Oh, water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful. Now work! Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Learn anything?
Glad we explored. Down here.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there?
Whoa!
There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever.
That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
Be up there in no time.
That'll keep the water flowing over the side. Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. No exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here? Wrench! Left wrenches!
Behind you! Look out! They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Go.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
Go! watch your leg!
One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough. Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again. Hey, we did it! I'll meet you at the door. This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus. Do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that if you have a spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Get off of me!
Go! 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 Go!
To it then.
Trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No! No, no, no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Fine mess.
hear them.
Time to help you.
Aren't I?
Find your son.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
From me, please.
Take you somewhere safe, away from Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Mimir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the Light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies. Odin's wrath to free me.
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No.
So, Tyr, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment. Execrable torture at the hands of the old father.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... Oh, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah. You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on. Watch out!
Oh. No.
It's okay. Got it.
Oh!
must leave before more creatures attack. You should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
Odin starts Ragnarok. You really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the Tyr you need?
Atreus.
I...
Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the Tyr we need. We need you.
All right. All I ask is for a good night's rest. And maybe some food. I think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the Giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. Finding the shrines...
The Giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, we were all... dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on Nidavellir too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
In your travels, did you ever hear the Giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The Giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
Hey, Tyr! This is the place we use your Unity Stone to reach where you hit the Jotunheim Tower.
Enough, Harry.
A treehouse.
Lord Tyr! You're really alive!
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in.
Allow me.
So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
Still. Hold still! Yep.
Oh, much better.
Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, dear. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr. Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you. I'm sure we won't be interrupting any goings on.
And I'll arrange accommodations. I may need time to construct a bed for someone of your scale.
Please, don't go to trouble on my account. Too much space would be unsettling. Do you have a broom closet?
Yes. But it's where I keep my brooms.
That's all I need. To be honest, it's all I can manage.
All right. Some food, then.
Oh, nothing much. Perhaps some hardtack.
Hardtack?
Any sort of humble ship's biscuit will do. With a pinch of salt?
Well, I'll see what I can find.
Perhaps I'll be able to sleep tonight. Really sleep. The sleep of a free man without the Allfather's eye on me.
You know what? They must be in the pantry. I'll just look quiet.